Here at Josh Nahm Golf, and today we're going to talk about what it takes to hit iron solid. And this is one of the first questions I ask most amateurs when they come for their first lesson, is what do you think it takes to hit an iron solid? And they'll say things like keep my head still, or keep my head down, or swing easy, or keep my left arm straight. And in reality, the only thing you need to do to hit an iron solid is one, hit it in the center of the club face, and two, hit some ground in front of the golf ball. Take a small divot in front of the golf ball, never behind. Now that doesn't guarantee you'll hit it straight, but I promise you, you'll hit it solid if you hit the center of the club face and hit some ground afterwards, so we have a descending blow on the ball. So one of my favorite drills is what I call the gate drill. So you see here I have two golf balls just a little wider in the club head, and I'm going to try to make some swings where I miss both golf balls and brush the ground in front, so it'll look like this. I missed both golf balls. I took a little divot in front. Now I'm going to put a golf ball there in the middle and try to do the same thing, only hitting the middle. So as you can see, I hit the ball in the middle first, a small divot out in front of it. I caught the ball solid. That's all it takes to hit your iron solid. So if you struggle with contact with your iron, remember, center of the club face contact, slight divot in front. If you can do those two things, I promise you, you'll be hitting the ball more solid.